Senator Hannon to be heard on the bill.
Yes, Mr. President, I just wanted to rise and commend an affirmative vote on this bill for everybody in the House. This disease can strike any place, can strike anybody in a very surprising way, very hard to detect, and with a passage of this, we can save lives. We took a very cautious approach to this. People are wary about it, but I think the turning point for me came when a course of a conversation from a constituent, Patty Wilkowitz, told me the story of her 17-year-old daughter went to high school in our district and who at 17 passed away from meningitis. I think preventing that type of tragedy is what we want to do. And thank you.